The long stroke gas piston operating system is one that is not as common today as it was perhaps 50 years ago, but is still relatively easy to find in rifles and light machine guns. The basic premise is, like with the short stroke gas piston system, there is a gas port drilled in the barrel, surrounded by a gas block, which redirects that tapped gas up into a gas piston. Upon firing, high pressure gas vented into this cylinder pushes the gas piston rearwards. That piston is integrally connected to the bolt carrier, and the two of them will travel backward for the full length of the cartridge. The fundamental difference between a long stroke system and a short stroke is that the long stroke system has the gas piston and operating rod as one integrated component with the bolt carrier. Thus, they both travel the entire distance of travel. On a short stroke gas piston system, as covered previously, the piston itself is a separate discrete component that does not travel the full length of the action. It is also important to note that the long stroke piston is not actually under gas pressure during the full length of its travel. You can see these vent holes here. Gas pressure is actually vented in this system as soon as the gas piston comes just this far back. That is a particularly important element, as if the piston were under pressure for the entire length of its travel, it would impact the rear of the receiver with substantial velocity, likely damaging the firearm, certainly making it an unsustainable design. In addition to its use on shoulder rifles, the long stroke gas piston system has also proven to be relatively popular on machine guns, not so on handguns or shotguns. Inevitably, the question will arise as to whether long or short stroke is the better system. In reality, they both have advantages and disadvantages. The long stroke system allows relative simplicity in parts, a reduced number of parts, and in some ways increased reliability. By adding the mass of the gas piston to the mass of the bolt carrier, more momentum is generally conserved by the entire assembly when it is cycling, and this allows for more positive extraction and feeding of new cartridges. At the same time, that additional mass impacting the back end of the receiver on the end of travel tends to convey more felt recoil to this type of action. The potential to reduce the mass of the reciprocating parts in a short stroke gas piston system allows, potentially, the ability to tune the firearm for less felt recoil, however, at the potential cost of reduced reliability or increased maintenance. Of course, as with all design choices in a firearm, there are many different factors at play, and no single dichotomy like long versus short gas piston will completely define the characteristics of the resulting firearm. Hopefully this has answered some of your questions about the long stroke gas piston system. I'm Ian McCollum for Forgotten Weapons. Thanks for watching.